In case you're trying to log into your Facebook account and on the login page, after entering the phone number or email and the password, and on an attempt to log in, you get a notification that your email isn't connected to an account. Then in this video, I'm going to walk you through steps on how you can easily log in or recover your Facebook account without having to enter your email or phone number, especially if on the Find Your Account page, you enter your email address and after clicking Find Your Account, your account is not found. So be sure to follow this video up to the very end and don't forget to give a thumbs up and also subscribe in case it's your first time so that you don't miss more of such videos. Now the first step is for you to try logging in via a browser in case you encountered the other error on the Facebook app. So you're going to open any browser of your choice. So for instance, I'll open Chrome browser. Then you go to facebook.com. Then under mobile number or email, you type in the email of the account that you'd like to recover or log into. Then put your password. So in case you log in and still your account is not found, then what you're going to do is you're going to ask your friend or use a friend's account to search for your own account. So you're going to either use a friend's account or use an account, a second account that you opened before, and search for your account that you'd like to log in or recover. So to do so, you open Facebook, and then if you're using a friend's account or your second account, you're going to search for the account that you're trying to log into. So for instance, this is the account. Then on the three dots next to message, you click on them and then you'll be able to copy the profile link of that account. So after copying the link, you go back to your Chrome browser. By this time around, when you open the browser, you go to facebook.com. But before you log in, you click on the three dots at the top right corner, then enable desktop mode. So you click on the three dots, then select desktop site. Then now under the mobile number or email, you're going to paste that profile URL that you copied. So after pasting, you make sure that you erase all the characters and leave only digits. So you remove the rest of the characters, but you leave only the numbers in that section. So after doing that, if you don't remember the password, you're just going to enter any random password, even if it is not the one that you used for creating your account. So just enter any random password. This is in case you don't remember the password, but in case you know the password, you just enter. So after entering the digits and then the password, you go ahead and log in. So on logging in, you'll be able to find your account. And this time around, if you entered a wrong password, you'll be given an option of try another way that will direct you to other options of recovering your account. So for more videos on how to recover a Facebook account, you can check these other end screen videos. And don't forget to share this video and subscribe so that you come back next time for other more tutorials.